It's a hockey night in Pittsburgh tonight from Madison Square Garden in New York City. The National Hockey League presents Stanley Cup playoff action, round one of the Eastern Conference battle between the Pittsburgh Penguins and the New York Rangers. Penguins now shorthanded here in the double minor to Connor Sheary. Off the boards, the Rangers in front, a quick wrist shot, save made, rebound, score, the Rangers, Kreider finishes, and they have a 1-0 lead, a power play goal, and they're going to get more time because the second penalty will start now after the power play goal by Chris Kreider.
Well, no excuse for this, Mikey. This is just the Penguins getting outworked. It was a 2-on-2 in the corner to the right of Matt Murray. So you have Chris Letang and Brian Dumoulin trying to dig the puck out of the feet of Brady Shea. And also in that scrum was Matt Zuccarello. Who comes walking out of the corner with the puck? It's a little guy. Zuccarello, he feeds the puck to Chris Kreider. And really, a tremendous save by Matt Murray on Kreider. It goes off the right skate of Evgeny Malkin. He kicks it right back to Chris Kreider, who pumps it into the cage. And it's 1-0 Rangers.
So it is a power play goal, and the Rangers 1-for-1 on the first part of it. Now they get the second penalty. And there's going to be a discussion here.
Is there a challenge here?
Offside. That's going to be the challenge by the Penguins.
Well, they didn't hesitate, Mikey. The Penguins must know something. They did not hesitate at all to challenge this goal.
And Borky, I'm trying to even remember on the play coming into the zone.
It seemed like a while. It was in the Penguin zone for a while. I believe it was the pass from Brady Shea. And Mikey, it's offside.
Yeah.
It's offside. This is offside. I'm getting a good overhead look right now. And when a team challenges that quickly, it seems like they know something.
Hey, it looks like it's going to be a definite defender. We had an earlier call by the officials. Yeah. That we saw that was a definite offside by about two strides and was not called. This one wasn't called either.
Yeah, JT Miller lifted up his back skate, Mikey, and then received his left skate. His left foot is in front of the blue line, and as he's receiving the pass, the right skate comes up off the ice. This is clearly offside.
After video review, it's been determined the play was offside. No goal.
Well, the Penguins get a gigantic break because now, but they're going to have to reset the clock to that first time left on the play. And so they're going to have the power play. Rangers set it up and Kreider shoots one. Deflector comes in front to step on. Center steps a bit. Can't get it around the big 6-foot-4 goaltender. He's going to try again. And one more time, and this one's blocked off by Cole. Crosby's over to help the cause. He gets it up ice and up on the boards and down to the Rangers zone. Three for 11 down in the series against the Rangers, but the Rangers take it away, and they've got a chance short-handed. Nash down the left wing, strides towards the net, shooting, scoring, short-handed goal. Rick Nash gets the tally, and the Rangers strike first on the short-handed goal by the big winger, Rick Nash.
Well, the Penguins try to keep the puck in. Evgeny Malkin, who's a forward play in the point on the power play, pinches down the right wall to try to keep the play alive, Mikey. He kicks the puck with his right skate right to Kevin Klein. At that moment, Rick Nash was able to get in behind Malkin, take off down the left side, perfect pass from Klein to Nash, and in full flight, he lets the wrister go when he gets to the dot over the left glove hand of Matt Murray. That's 1-0 Rangers.
Well, Rick Nash will get his first score this playoff year. Yes, 29th game now here played at Madison Square Garden. A playoff game by Rick Nash. He had only one goal prior to this. Right side to Malkin. Takes it on the back end. Comes corner side over to Kessel. Shoots it in front. Off a body right in front. The Penguins have scored. I'm not sure if a Penguin touched it in front or a Ranger. It appeared to change directions. Kessel shot it. We'll just have to wait and see.
My gut instinct, first blush, Mikey, is this one off of Ryan McDonough. It was the backdoor play that didn't connect for the Penguins earlier. Sidney Crosby celebrated like he touched it. But it's a bullet pass. It's a shot pass by Kessel. A right-hand shot, left side of the ice, looking for Crosby in the back door. You had Hornquist there. You had McDonough there. And you had Crosby on the back door. I'm just not sure if Sid was able to get a stick in there or not. Nonetheless, it's 1-1.
So the Rangers and Penguins play on here. And Cole, the Penguins, the defenseman, got into the Rangers' stripe. Collins behind the defense. He walks in, shoots, scores! Matt Collins beats Henrik Lundqvist. He just lost his liquor license. And the Penguins lead 2-1. Matt Cullen getting behind the defense. The bounce went the Penguins' way. At the last second, it just came out of nowhere, and Cullen found it, and he walked in right down Broadway to score.
What an individual effort by the 39-year-old former Ranger, Matt Cullen. This all starts with Ian Cole bumping the puck up the wall to Tom Kuhnhackl, who just chips it towards the middle of the ice. And Dan Boyle and Keith Yandel, they collide, Mikey. And next thing you know, Matt Cullen's able to just one hand on the stick, just chip it between the two defensemen. Boyle and Yandel pick it up on the other side, come right down the slot, and the quick release by Matt Cullen beats Henrik Lundqvist low five hole and give the Penguins their first lead of the game. 2-1 Pens.
20 seconds to go. The Rangers have one more rush left in the tank here. A left wing set, intercepted by Letang at center. Goes for the empty netter. He shoots and scores. Chris Letang just gives the Penguins the win here in game three. And ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building.
That's a tremendous individual effort by Chris Letang, as Ryan McDonough just could not get enough on the pass to get it up to Matt Zuccarello in the neutral zone. It's picked off by Chris Letang. He takes two strides to make sure he gets the center red, and then goes bullseye on the ENG. 3-1 Pens.
Chris Letang, his first goal of this playoff year. And that'll give the Penguins the win. I don't see the Rangers going twice in 12.1. This is a hard-fought game.
Is it really?
Quite simply, these two teams are pretty well matched. So the Penguins will regain the lead in the series. With game four to be played, they dropped the puck at center and wristed hard in behind the Penguin net. And Ben Lovejoy will get to it and tap it up the boards. Well, that's three straight wins here for the Penguins in Garden, the Madison Square Garden. So they know one thing, they can win here. And they'll look forward to trying to do it, to make it another sweep for the Rangers in this two games they're playing Thursday night.
That's also five straight game threes the Penguins have won here at Madison Square Garden.
Wow. Okay. Your final score, the Penguins 3 and the Rangers 1.